Welcome to Latest Trends!
We have no clue what episode it is because there's quite a lot now.
Yeah, I know. I think it's episode 6.
Okay, well.
I think.
But anyways.
Yeah, so today we have these things. So I've actually have one kind, which is the sprint. And I'll explain that in a second.
Yeah.
But Andrew's not had any.
They look like tiny things of soda.
So there's these soda candies. They like actually fizz in your mouth. It's really funny to me. Because instead of getting copyright with the names, they literally change it. So if you've ever heard of Orange Crush Soda,
it's Crash.
It's Crash. If you've ever heard of Coca-Cola, which you probably have,
Coca-Cola.
If you've ever heard of Sprite, they changed it to Sprint, which is like a company like Wi-Fi, which I find it funny. And I think this one is actually Grape Splash or something like that, or like
if you know what the actual name is, then,
I don't know.
Yeah.
So again, I've had the Sprint one. But it's really good. It's like Sprite, so it's lemon lime. But
to determine which one we pick first, we are going to spin this wheel because honestly, we just can't get enough of this wheel. It's amazing,
and we spent so long building it, so we're getting worth our time.
Here we go. That was pathetic. Here we go. Please be me this time.
Oh. Yay!
And no, it's not rigged because if I spin it again, hopefully it'll land on me this time.
We don't know.
Like, it's not rigged.
It's like, it could land on me twice, but...
See, it was me that time, so it's not rigged.
Oh, yeah, and just, if you're interested in seeing what the back looks like, because someone asked, like, when we made it, what's the structure of it? So, like, this is, like, the structure, and, like...
Bring it down a little bit. Yeah, so, it's basically somewhat complicated connects, but yeah. I know which one you're picking already.
I'm going with my... Well, probably like the least. So, save the best for last.
Okay.
Probably the Orange Crush.
Wait. You gotta shake it up. Because Tino's, it's soda.
Okay, sure. I think these candies are like these little cylinder things.
Like gummy?
Choking hazard. Small bars. Not for children under 3.
Am I older
than 3? I think so.
Yeah.
Okay.
Unless 13 counts.
Like 10 years old. Let's get 2.
Oh, I thought they were kind of going to be like...
Here, I got 2 for us. Andrew, I already got 2.
Okay.
This is what they look like. They're like these little candies.
Like,
so, this started, the camera stopped. Like, we're literally just sitting here, and then it just like flashes
it's
and
like,
stop. And we're like, what? So...
What?
Anyways, we'll rate these out of 10 how good they are. So let's try it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Ooh, they're fizzy.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, you're right there.
Very orangey.
Yeah, I don't like orange.
Yeah, neither do I. That's why.
But it's not like spit it out bad.
No. I might chew mine.
Our total rating is going to be out of 20 because 20, 10.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, for me, out of 10. Maybe a 4.
Yeah, 4 seems a bit appropriate.
So, 8 out of 20.
It's not terrible, but it's not good either.
Okay, what do you choose?
Okay, so far this one, we're just gonna, like, it's just not
good.
Give
it to me. See ya!
So, as I said, I think I'm gonna, like, Coca-Cola, so I'm gonna pick this
one. Oh, my friend told me that Coca-Cola is, like, the fizziest one, so.
Ooh, here we go.
Some of the dust stuff, it does come off in your hand.
Oh, wait. You can
just
have
that
this
one.
Broken one.
I just put it... Is it part...
It's,
no, just put this
bad.
Part back in.
So, okay. It's like this same color-ish. It's like a little bit not as orange.
It has like little red specks in it. I mean, not red. Grape.
It's like kind
purple.
Of yellowish. But it's not...
I think that's just our lighting.
It's not as orange. Yeah. Here we go. 3, 2, 1,
go. I tend to like grape things.
So do I. Ooh, it's good. It's good.
It's very grape-like.
Very.
I think mine's gonna be a 7 out of 10.
I'm gonna say a 6.
Okay, so 13.
It's definitely
13 out of 20.
So it's currently better than this one. So in the order, this is gonna be the worst, and then this is gonna be the best.
Okay, so the one I'm gonna choose next is the Sprint.
Okay.
So I've already had this one, so I want to save, like, the best one. That'll probably be the best one.
So this is going to be, like, kind of lemony a little bit.
Oh god, a lot of the powder stuff here.
It looks a little bit more yellow than the other ones.
Oh, it's lemon lime, which is like
flavor. I don't really have to show you the color of it, but it's a bit more yellow than the others. Could it be your lighting?
Okay. You ready? Three, two, one. Oh! Ooh, I like this one. Okay, I have my ready.
Something near mine.
Mine's gonna be a 6 out of 10.
I'm thinking it's either gonna be a 5 or a 4.
I'm generous with
rating. I'm gonna go 4.
Okay, so then that means if I'm doing 6 and you are 4, that it's 10 out of 20. And this one was, so this one's, we rated better.
Yeah.
Okay, now Loca Cola.
This one's gonna be the best, I think. Just because, you know. Wait, we gotta shake it up first. Like, actually, that's probably why it's powdery, so I'm not gonna do that anymore. Ugh, the color is a bit, it makes me think it's something else.
Poop?
Yeah.
Which is probably, I don't know.
This is nothing like the other one. It's like brownish. Like, what?
Yeah.
It's just weird. Anyways.
Okay.
Three, two, one, go.
It's so fizzy.
It is.
That's a lot of fizz. I think I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10.
I'm leaning more towards a 6.
So
I still like the splash.
So then it's a tie with Sprint and Loca Cola.
I still like Splash the best. I mean, grape is just my flavor.
Yeah. So while we're doing the Yatra, let's just have. Wait, let's have one each at the same time.
Oh, no.
Okay, let's see how well this will go.
This is not going to go well at all.
Is?
It's very colorful. I'm being generous with that a little bit.
Yeah. Okay, let's stick it all in our mouth at the same time.
Oh, no.
Three, two, one.
Oh.
What's this? Am I smelly or something?
No, it just tastes so fizzy.
It's not actually that fizzy.
You're right, actually.
It tastes orangey.
Oh no, the orange part's right on my tongue. I better get it away.
I taste orange and grape. And then I also taste a little bit of lemon lime.
And the other ones are making it extra fizzy.
Well, especially the Coca-Cola. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I was thinking that now that we've tried them each individually and together, we can just each pick one. And, like, so, like, we have the blindfold, and we spin the wheel to see who goes first, and the, like, whoever lands on can choose whether they want to be blindfolded first or pick the soda first. And when you're blindfolded, the person hands you one of these, and you have to try to guess which one it is.
Ooh, that's cool.
We'll only do it one each, since there's only four, so.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Let's go again.
Yes!
We'll take the person who spins it.
Okay, do you want to be blindfolded first, or do you want to choose it first?
I'm going to choose it first.
Okay, and I'll be blindfolded.
Put on your blindfold.
Give me a second to get it on.
This blindfold may look familiar because it's not actually a blindfold.
It's a headband.
All right, and now I'm going to go for one. And how many rounds are we going to do with this? Like,
just one each. Because, okay, you know, it's if we know them both, it's like going to be easy which one it is.
Boop.
Okay, can I eat it now?
Yes, you can.
It's like the Coca-Cola and the lemon lime one. That's the two I was worried about because they both taste the same. Well, it tastes a little orangey too.
Ooh, did I pick the orange one instead? Or did I pick the grape one and really throw you off?
No, it doesn't taste like grape at all.
You sure about that?
It tastes really lemon lime like, so. And it also tastes like Coca-Cola too. Wait, can I take the blindfold off? Or no?
Sure.
Oh, so brightly last time. Okay, well, it tastes like so much lemon lime, like, and it tastes so much like the
Coca-Cola. Like, I'm sure I just gave you this one. The fizziest one.
It's not fizzy, though, so I think it's a Sprite.
Yes! You got it right.
Okay. Okay, so then you have a bit of advantage because now you know it's not going to be that one. This is the one I chose.
Boredom!
Okay. Actually, Okay, yeah, so this is the one I chose right here. And I'm going to get one out and give it. Open your hand. Hold on. I'm just going to put these all in a row so you can't tell a thing.
Exactly.
There you go. Put it in your mouth.
I'm feeling the color. I need my lips taken off.
Yeah.
Okay. So. Thinking. It tastes Coca-Cola-y, but it's not fizzy enough.
You want to get your three options?
I'm gonna have to go with the orange one.
Nope!
Is it this one?
Nope!
Come on! It didn't taste very fizzy.
Yeah!
You must give me a dud.
A dud! So, anyways, guys, remember to like, comment, and subscribe! We hope you enjoy, and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye! If the squids can subscribe, then you can too.
Do it!
Just